Rich crack, baby, now smoking kush with my mom and dad on a yacht. Same hood, fuck my mom and dad up, I made a million off of that block. Yeah, I stay into it with that nigga, but this hustling shit come from my pops. You gave me a hard life, but I ain't tripping though, cause it made me a star. Pull up at the club by the bar, yeah, and I don't even drink, I drink raw. Ha, hey, came in.
Nice of you to do,
dog. Check on you bitches.
Yeah. What's up, y'all? I'm Keith, this wrestler. New hit alert, new shit alert. This is actually from a motion picture that I'm gonna catch for sure.
That's our second time doing one. We really on top of this shit.
Coming to America. Yeah, I'm Big is the name of the song.
I'm gonna watch.
YG. At home. Big Sean. I like how you doing the ab lifts while I'm trying to do my thing. That's hard. I ain't know you was fun flex all of a sudden. But yeah, let me hop right into it. All right. YG,
who wrote the song, fool?
YG, Big Sean.
Yeah.
That's all you gotta say.
Nah,
two of my favorite people.
Nah, real shit though.
Two of them.
Nah, real shit.
Always on the channel.
Right, nah, real talk. They featured a lot, so I'm fuck with it.
They and in and out though. It's like 2 minutes 49 seconds.
2 minutes 49 seconds. Yeah. Song. And it's on a soundtrack. That shit making a wave. It's coming back, my nigga.
It is.
Soundtrack albums coming back, and you gonna fucking find new artists on there. But artists that's already, you know what I'm saying, popping. Got him one. So what's the name of the show?
Go Big from the Amazon original motion picture soundtrack coming to America.
That's your announcer voice?
Hell no. That's mine. That's why I'm high. This is our second video and I'm just doing my thing. Let's hop right into it. Go Big.
Right. I'm just doing my thing, baby. Oh, I got shit. The trumpets and shit. Cut it up, Keith. See?
It's the loudest as it can go.
You know what I mean?
Go be. That sound like HBCU.
Nah, nigga, I swear to God, bro. In my head, I'm like, I didn't go to college.
Oh my
you feel
gosh,
me?
I can't wait till the bayou closes.
So I'm like, damn, this definitely trumpets and that motherfucking drum, all of that. That's
what you see. Know they're gonna play this at the bayou classic. They got to.
The bayou classic. That's where you from, right?
Yeah, come on. I gotta take you, man.
You ain't taking me.
Come
nowhere.
On, come
like
on. The
you
rim,
ain't taking me
the mecca of black beautiful women.
Nah, facts. I understand what you're
come
saying.
Come on now.
No, I know.
It's actually going to be in my hometown this time. Shreveport, Louisiana. Yes, sir.
We're
going to be there.
Yeah, I'm familiar.
Big, real big. Sumo. Fat crib. Play background. Ad lib. On the front row. Fashion. Go big. Go big. Go big. Go big.
Unless I missed it, then I'm highly disappointed.
Go big, go big, go big, go big. Why not? Magic, chip,
yeah, this is anthem joints. You know what I mean? Play this on the big speakers and shit.
Run it up.
Nah, bands. I want this on the
cold
real band.
Cold water, cold hearts on the pants. Eliante, diamonds in the dance. She a 10, she a dime, she a damn. Went parked on the road, going ham. Out of town and they busting out the grams. Finesse. Dirty money, nigga, fuck Uncle Sam. Said he lied. I don't blame him, he tried. I'm so fly. I don't want a glide. Don't need ice, we slide. I put it in that time.
Tell you something.
I like apple pie. Sure.
Let me tell you something.
I always like that.
Let me tell you
go ahead, bro.
It's only a couple of niggas that slide. Like in life, you feel me? And that's Prince. You understand
Michael
me?
Michael Jackson.
You understand me? It's a couple niggas that.
Dizelle slide.
Nah, for sure.
Even with his hand back there, nah, when he be doing that cool walk that nigga be gliding.
You ain't never seen his feet on the ground for real.
Nah, never, it's never. Like, in training day, that nigga was levitating the whole
time. That's what I'm saying. So for my boy YG, you know what I'm saying? Who made probably.
Shaft. Gotta put Shaft in. The original slider.
Yeah. And the replacement.
And the replacement.
Yeah. That's all I'm saying. So you gotta respect it, baby. And I believe that young man when he say he slide. I believe.
They got a song that say slide.
That's what I'm saying. So it's all, you know, it's all full circle. You know what I'm saying? Congratulations to him.
Congratulations.
Yeah, for real.
Hey, get a new bag, hey, with charges, please. I got money put up on my knees. They be like, why'd you have the leash? Stop telling my slay your thing. Go big, no mid, ain't figs, go get. I like views of ocean.
emotions. Free time don't make no sense. Buying a foreign with pesos. I'm too real, can't play roles. Just pay rolls, Jeff Bezos. And my bitch co CEO, that's bagels. Yeah. Never did anything that ain't require a plan. Tried to humble myself and pretend like I'm not the man. Really, I am. And some people get ahead of themselves and start celebrating for they win. I am not one of them hoping it work out. I'd rather go put the work in. Understand, before we made it, dog, we had to make it through. I was always told to stay creative. I'm creative enough, I created you. I got the girl that you smashing your head, said you giving me head and she...
Oh my God. Nah, right. Nah, I ain't want to really talk about it too much. You know what I mean? I appreciate you letting that rock.
Well, I'll talk about it. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something about my nigga Big Sean.
Right.
My nigga took a hiatus to get his mind right, got his body right, got his soul right with his soulmate. Everything he needed to do.
Nah, right.
And then he stepped out the door. And when he stepped out the door, you know what Janae asked him?
What she asked that?
She said, where are you going? And he said, on another 10-year run.
Right. I already know where you're going with
it. And this is what he's doing. He's not lying to you niggas.
Nigga, I'm the nigga that created you. You understand what I'm saying? You know where his mind is?
Boy!
Right.
Come on, he don't even say that no more.
Come on, bro. You know what I'm saying? Bro, I've been listening to this nigga since I was, what, like 18? You feel me? I'm a grown-ass man now. You got to elevate this nigga. This nigga who I expected him to be in 2021, I guess. Like, okay. Who that? That's my baby.
Yeah, that's your baby cousin.
Nah, I call her back later. She dead. Daddy doing something.
Yeah, you just don't decline people's calls because you're on that phone. That's rude, niggas. But no, this nigga hopped on. Woof.
Right.
Man.
She rumors she wanna see if it's all fake or true. Go be, 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 go be. Hot be, real be, sumo, fat crib, play the background, ad lib on the front row, fat she. Go be, 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 go be. Why not? Magic, chip chip, splashy, go off my hattie, like camel, action.
Now that's hard. Now, if that's anything what the rest of the soundtrack gonna be like, that's another soundtrack I'm buying. Or streaming.
This nigga right here.
Same thing to me.
Well, I don't know the difference. When
the
last time you bought an album, Key?
Be
honest. 2000 what?
When that Chris Brown album came out, when he had that white suit on. All right, let's get up out of here. Hey, let's get up out of here. Hey, let us know what y'all think. Make sure you follow my man on Twitter at Good Ransom. Follow me at RussLife27. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share. Appreciate you niggas so much.
I know you're calling a bag for something.
Yeah, that's all it is. But don't ever let the bag hold you for ransom. Positivity is key. See you niggas next time. And most importantly, out of all the shit you never heard me say in your life, don't be a slave.
Yeah.
See you niggas next time.